Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah. We're alive. Thanks to him. Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs. Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Getting good at that.
Right? You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. Thank you. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Try that on for size. There you are. As you wish. Anything else I can help you with? Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Not enough cash, stranger. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to get the rest of you.
Leon, look! Is that...
Lita. Thinks he's gonna lure me out. Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Now, the people of this world shall become one. suits you, sadly. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see. Better get a move on.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Not out of here yet.
Not bad, Ada.
You like thrill rides?
I love them!
You're gonna love this!
right?
I'm not sure. That was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Roost to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
We do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
I remember those lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, 'cause it's the only way. Never ache for a place called home, can't hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need to help me find my way every day. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. 'Cause I got a feeling in my bones that everything's gonna be fine. Yeah. Don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. I fought a war and I learned how to win. But how do you fight when the enemy's within? Find your pride, go deeper inside, for the fire that will light your way. The ones you trust can one day betray. You're the hunter and then you're the prey. You pay the cost, it all feels lost. Then you hear a voice inside you say, keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back.
excellent job.